Mr. Facts. Pilots often know when turbulence is nearing. Things like radar and pre-flight weather reports aid them in spotting turbulence in advance. Turbulence frequently shows up in mountainous areas. There's a type of turbulence that induces a roll in aircraft. Known as wake turbulence, it often shows up during takeoff and landing. Encountering this violent kind of vortex at low altitudes is especially risky. Lasers that detect turbulence are getting developed. Research indicates the amount of turbulence is rising. A specific type of turbulence called clear air turbulence is becoming more frequent due to elevated carbon dioxide emissions. Thanks for watching, I appreciate it. Please like and subscribe for more facts, and peace.